Nice. What was that? That's two things in a row where it's very, someone clip it. I don't.
That was a quick ass talk.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
I thought that was gonna be an upset.
No fucking way.
Oh my god, no way! No! Dude! Yeah! What the fuck?
Dude!
Oh my god! Christ.
Talking about, you know, just them both having the punish game of, you know, gods and being able to just convert off that one small mistake and taking the stock. I think, yeah, this is probably,
it's gonna
be the stock.
It's gonna be the Arty edge guard.
Yep.
To come? What? I'm sorry, bro. I don't know why I did that. I ain't gonna do that. Controller fuck up. God damn.
Down tilt. No way, you did it. Oh man, I let that happen. Oh my god. No, I threw it, dude.
I said, like, maybe Coco. I haven't asked him yet, but Coco's usually down to host for, what do you call it? What? What the fuck? Can someone clip that?
Yep. Nice sweet spot on the jump. That back air was sick. Oh, that back air was sick. Oh, the F tilt was sick. Oh, no, he rolled. Oh, yoink. Oh, and the laser! The laser, baby! It's already over, baby. Let's go. Oh. Am I a corrupt TO for betting on my own games? Oh, it's so...
I'm gonna die here.
Clip that for Diego.
It wasn't.
Had the read.
That didn't happen. We're not paying attention to that. Somebody clip that. Somebody clip that for me. If you want to set the clip that, you can. That was the funniest.
I'll clip later for you.
All right, cool. I'll clip that later for you.
Yeah, I got you. I got you.
You know what? At least it literally can't get worse than that if I fight Squidward.
Yeah.
Yeah, JoJo has kind of like become like, you know, he's kind of ascended a tier. Like, he could use the you know, the B-bats and such, but like, he does.
Ooh! Oh! Oh my god!
That's unreal. But he just doesn't that often. He's just not losing very much, and he's winning a lot.
Has punished a couple times, but it seems like Xylo has gotten proper hype the last few double lasers.
Ooh, okay. Okay. That's such a pretty looking combo.
Yeah.
Oh!
Goes for the wall jump
shot.
No
way! The Duraki
no hesitation.
Did that? What the?
They can't play it too often. I'm talking kind of in a tough spot there. Caught the jump too.
Wow. His conversions are so good.
So nasty.
Just holding your breath like, what's he actually gonna combo with? Oh yeah, of course. Fair up smash.
Comes down with it to make sure it connects into the up smash.
Supposed to start us off here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is the rest there.
Yeah, that was not particularly close. But that one is!
Oh my! Not as
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.